What's up, everybody? Jay here with JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2019 Topps Chrome Update Mega Baseball 10 box break round teams number one. Just sold out Chase, Fernando, Tatis Jr. And of course, the other great rookies in this draft class. Tatis has had two home runs today, seven RBIs, and hit a grand slam not too long ago. How do I know that? Good customer of ours, Brian, is a big Padres fan, and Tatis, and just kept popping in saying, damn, Tatis this, Tatis that. So there you go. Let's chase him here. All 30 MLB teams in, you get a random team in the MLB, all 10 boxes. Remember, no veteran common ship. Look for exclusive 2019 Topps Chrome Update Series. Look for 101 autograph super fractures as well. So here you go. Random team, straight up just like that. Good luck. Let's roll the dice. And we got ourselves a 1 and a 4 for 5 times. Tyler got Last Ball Mojo. 1, 2, 3, 4. And it was 5th and final time. Jason, down to Guy. 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Rays, down to the Orioles. And it is gone! Goddamn, Dodgers were down like crazy. Second 5-run inning. Jesus. Dude, like Kyle Seager, Kyle Lewis hit home runs earlier, and they were like down big time. Now they just legit just took the lead and up by 3 now. All right, Jason with the Rays. Sam, you have the Blue Jays. Josh Bruce, you have the White Sox. Ryan with the Indians. Ryushi with the Angels. Travis with the Cubs. Nicholas, you have the Dodgers. Barry with the Brewers. Tyler, you have the Mets. Astros. Guy with the Mariners. Seth with the Marlins. Sam, you have the Royals. Jason with the Twins. Guy with the D-backs. Juan, you have the Braves. Tyler, you have the Padres and the Pirates. Christopher with the Nationals. Tyler with the Yankees. Jeremy, you have the Detroit Tigers. Ryushi with the Giants. Nicholas with the Reds. Jason with the A's. Tyler with the Rockies. Seth with the Phillies. Travis with the Cardinals. Juan with the other Red Sox. Nicholas Lali with the Rangers, and Guy with the Orioles. So if anybody wants to trade, this is the time. Again, this is the Topps Mega Box, right? Alright, let's close them then. Tyler's not down to trade the Padres. Alright, guys. There you go. 10 boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on the left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on the right. And we're all breaking them here. We're gonna get out of here, guys. Again, guys, really want to get that revolution done. We're down to 11 now. Colin got 2 spots about a couple minutes ago to help us out. Cannot go home tonight knowing that that revolution break did not sell out. One game for the Yankees. One game for the White Sox. And so now one. Alright guys, last pack, and then we'll rip open to the five boxes first. Alright, good luck. Chris Paddock, Harold Ramirez, Kikuchi, Will Smith, Quantrill, Bryce Harper, little Vlad, and we got Keystone. Ichiro, Vlad, Luis Castillo, Hunter Pence. I don't remember what the short prints were. Eloy Jimenez. Mike Trout. Here's another Vladdy. And we got a Brandon Lowe orange autograph. 15 out of 25. That is going to be Tampa Bay Rays. A little Fernando Tatis Jr. here, the family business. Another Vlad rookie. Who has Tampa Bay, though? Jason does. There you go, man. Tatis, rookie pro debut. Pete Alonso. Estrada, refractor. Out of 250. Ted Williams. Ooh, we got a Pete Alonso auto coming up. Look at that rookie auto as well. Nice. Refractor. Who has the Mets? Tyler, last spot mojo. There you go, Tyler. Nice. Two autographs in the first couple, and we got some rookies here. Nice. our next five boxes. Quentin gets a spot as well in the pack break. That would have brings down to 10. So there you go, 10 left now in the next one. Gotta do Tatis, right? Alonso. Kyle Lewis did pretty good against the Dodgers today. Got that daddy power, right? Father power. That's true, Tyler. I mean, hey, a lot of energy lost throughout the season right there if you have to do that. Actually, he has 6 rings, Tyler. Call it 7 with his wife's ring. Card of Cuba just reminds me of a short print. I will Penny Steve it though. Regardless. Well, there's a couple of them, Tyler. Cheated against the Eagles, too. Dude, he could have had like 8 of them, Oliver. That's the crazy part. Actually, call it 9 of them. Imagine that if he didn't lose to the Eagles. He didn't lose to the David Tyree helmet catch. If he didn't lose the second time to the Giants, dude have 9 Super Bowl rings. That's ridiculous. Pete Alonso. Tatis Jr. Keyston. Estrada, rookie autograph for the Yankees. It's going to Tyler as well. Nice break for you, Tyler. Little Trouty. Pete Alonso. JT Realmuto. Yeah, that's also a reason why I put it in there, Oliver. I noticed it too when I pulled it to the side. I was like, oh, 45, that's right. Alrighty, guys, and there you go. A little quick recap. All right, so Tatis-wise, I got a couple of family business and 1, 2, 3 rookies. Autographs, we got Joe Estrada, Pete Alonso, and a Brandon Lowe orange to 25. And we got here some other rookies, of course, Jimenez, Pete Alonso, Estrada to 250, Vlad, Keyston, all the different rookie ones are here as well. Another bigger players. Appreciate it, guys. This was the 10-box Chrome Update Mega Baseball Break. 10-box break, grand teams number 1 on JaspysCaseBreaks.com.